Look at the father-son split screen here. Amazing similarities right here. A little bit different, more hand rotation for Gerry and the takeaway. But watch the position at the top. Pretty amazing right there. And then coming down to impact, Rory has a huge unleash and obviously a lot more speed. Gets back to impact quicker. A little bit of weak knees for Gerry, but clearly Rory learned a lot from his father in his father's younger years.